Two Monterey County men are facing multiple felony charges, and it's in connection to a child sex trafficking case. Authorities were tipped off about the alleged sale of a child by 38-year-old Obdulio Aparicio. That's according to the Monterey County District Attorney's Office. Detectives then identified and located the girl's buyer, Javier Saavedra, and rescued the victim on the 300 block of Iris Drive. Investigators say Saavedra bought the victim for $12,000.